The contribution that Louise makes to the hairdressing industry, you have to put it into three categories: humanity, creative, and innovation. And he has something that only one or two people in the world have ever had. What was interesting about him is that he came across, not so much he is the Spanish hairdresser, but he is an international hairdresser.
When he's painting, you can compare it like he's cutting hair. When he's sculpturing, you can see that he has an idea that he creates in hair.
Il metodo Longheras è senza dubbio un metodo molto apprezzato nel mondo. È un metodo che è diverso da tutti gli altri. La geometria dell'inglese, allo stile dell'italiano, allo charme dei francesi. È un mix che è riuscito a creare facendo un gran bel lavoro. Ma la cosa più importante è che è uno stile riconoscibile.
You have to have a method that when you work in salons, it's unique, it's quick, and it's commercial.
That definition of having that softness with that great finishing was really what his style was about. You know, creating styles that women wanted to wear, but hairdressers aspired to create.
Io credo che Louis è nel suo DNA quello di trasformare la donna e senza dubbio la rende molto più libera.
For me, the style of hairdressing that he did was, it was not just about the hairdressing, it was about empowering the woman.
Yes, he brought femininity to the industry and very much the Latin flair. That's not easy to do when you're working in an international platform. Women love him. Why? Because Luis has that ability that he can look at a face and right away get the best out of it.
For me, he was the ambassador of the Mediterranean style.
È uno stile mediterraneo perché rende più bella la donna. Per lui è importante, sì, lavorare sui capelli, però credo che per lui l'importante è che alla fine del lavoro la donna sia più bella di quando è entrata in salone.
For me, Luis is the Salvador Dali of hair, and that will live forever.
I think Luis has left a legacy, absolutely, because of the technique, because of the brand, because of the way he had the salons, and for me, especially because of the way he's an artist.
E credo che sia riconosciuto soprattutto da tutti i parrucchieri del mondo come un vero talento e un grande artista.
Luis is a gift for the industry. 50 years being an artist, 15 years being an icon, and 50 years being a leader. The market, that means the public decides if you are a legacy or not. And for Luis Longheras, the market had decided this long time ago.
Un genio.
Creative.
Icon.
And probably one of the best hairdressers in the world.